recently. They recently remade the baseball. So they think that that may be the cause that's causing so many pitchers to head into the AL. Aaron Sanchez, who Jays fans may remember last season, went to the DL. Brett Anderson as well. He was with the Jays last season. So it may be the stitching on the ball, but we can't say for sure. What we can say for sure is that Blue Jays pitchers aren't really having a good time with Lester.
Yeah, definitely.